All right, Stetson, thank you. City police are investigating a deadly shooting in southwest Baltimore. It happened around 3 o'clock this afternoon along Furrow Street. At the scene, police say they found a 31-year-old man who had been shot multiple times. He was taken to an area hospital where he was later pronounced dead. If you know anything about this, call police.